Older actresses are now more easily accepted, Vidya Balan. Vidya Balan believes that unlike earlier, audiences are willing to accept older actresses as films now are depicting different stages of life instead of just focusing on the allure of youth. The National Award-winning actress said things are no longer same for 30-plus actresses now as all kinds of films are being made depicting different stages of life. I think audiences are very ready, Vidya told Ian's when asked about the changes that she has noticed regarding 30-plus actresses in Bollywood. There were times when there were only love stories and however old the male actor is, the actresses were becoming younger and younger, but that's no longer the case now. People are accepting women in every stages. We are accepting that they can be interesting and desirable even when they are in their 30s. So I feel acceptability has really increased for actresses, added the 37-year-old. Having made her cinematic debut in 2005 with Parneeta, an adaptation of a 1914 eponymous Bengali novel, Vidya has proved her versatility through many of her roles. Whether it was the manipulative Krishna of Ishqiya, the strong-willed Sabrina in No One Killed Jessica, Vidya Baghki, a woman with a vengeance in Kahani, an unwed mother in Pay, and the bolder than the boldest Silk in the Dirty Picture, she impressed audiences and critics alike with her acting. Her last released film was Mohit Suri's Hamare Adhuri Kahani, in which she played a married woman, also a victim of domestic violence. Married to producer Siddharth Roy Kapoor, Vidya also feels that marriage is no longer a hindrance in getting film offers. I feel that nowadays we are very unkind to ourselves and that is something we need to change. We tend to bracket things according to clothes, but I think we need to be more relaxed in terms of approach, she added.